just into our newsroom, a person died in an overnight crash in Hermitage. This happened just before 1 this morning near Jackson Downs Boulevard in Lebanon Pike. Details are still limited, but we do know 2 cars were involved and 2 people were hurt. We will continue to follow this story and bring you updates on air and in the free WSMV4 app.